Sì, 4-0-0, tiro 400.
Direzione 64-0-0, tiro 400.
Caricate! Pronto!
Vai.
Ok, perfetto, facciamo la.
Andiamo.
Vai, fa una foto, dai,
sì, vai.
Dai, veloce.
Ok, ok.
A posto, grazie. Raga, vista la
Ah, papà, non
Hey guys, make sure to subscribe to my channel if you enjoyed that. I will show you so much more hidden gems in Rome. This is Gianicolo. That guy over there is Garibaldi.
E fa scocciare i fiori, i nasi poi dormire, assale mio le bacio, e faccio ci spessati, cantando ad agio ad
chiama Domenico. Chiama Domenico.
Fai lo squillo a zio Domenico.
Hai trovato la strada di San Pietro? Scusa. Ok, San Pietro?
Sì, sì, io ho capito.
È tanto la capitale.
Ok.
Chiama Domenico. Thank you.
cross over and see. She's staring at Kid Imagine. Kid in one, guy in the other. Let's go around. Before going around, let's have some history here. Monumento, Adanita Garibaldi. Okay, the English is here. This monument honors the memory of Anna Maria. I knew it was Anna, but Anita, you know. Oh, Anita is Anna. Anna Maria. Qui sono i resti mortali di Anita Garibaldi. Anita Garibaldi, the veil of the veil. Instagram says this is a work of art, they must be referring to this. So guys, is this part I want you to read. With this monument, which was inaugurated on the 19th of September, on the 19th September of the same year, the Italians living in Argentina wanted to pay tribute to Italy, which had been united, and to its capital, which had originally been established as Turin. So the capital of Italy was first Turin, and then Florence, and then finally Rome. Okay, did you know that? I knew that, yes. But did you? If you did, good. If you didn't, good for you too, because now you know.